Hey, you two. So we've been waiting all day to meet with Minister Tony. He is the wonderful man who put this entire event together and brought everybody here to LA. So Minister Tony, I just wanted to ask you, you know, what made you bring this together? And then how do you feel, like, what do you feel like people can do to stop the violence in their community? Because it's not just LA, but it's Chicago, it's Minneapolis, it's all over the country.
Yes, ma'am. Well, first of all, it's the spirit of the Million Man March that Minister Farrakhan had us to do 19 years ago. 2 years ago, Minister Farrakhan asked the brothers to take back to the streets. And when we did it, the streets responded in such a beautiful way that we didn't stop. We started walking. And then one day, bikers passed by me, and they saw what we were doing, and I went to ask them for help. And boy, when I went, the bikers said, "We want to do this with you." We started off with 60 bikers. 7 months later, it was over 1,000 bikers. Then 500 lowriders, 250 Corvettes, and now it's grown to what we have here.
And that's a blessing.
It is a blessing.
I think people are tired of the violence.
Oh, yeah.
It's too much.
And they're just waiting on a movement.
Right.
In the 60s, we had civil rights movement. We had the Black Power movement. Now we need a peace movement to get us to stop doing the damage to us. And that's why we're doing this, to honor the mothers who've lost their children to gang violence.
Right. And have you yourself been affected by gang violence, violence in the neighborhood, things like that, family members?
I haven't had a personal family member, but many of the members of my mosque have lost members to gang violence.
Right.
Yes, ma'am.
And what do you think makes kids turn the gang? Because you would think it's 2014, it's old. Do you think it's the music, the movies? They just think it's cool. You would think it would die down after a while, but it seems like it's, you know, coming back.
Yes. Well, it's a combination of all of those things. And when school is not working, and now through social media, through the music is helping to guide our children into chaos because they're glorifying the worst part of our community. And so therefore, it seems as if Hollywood, the entertainment business, they are rewarding low stats. They're rewarding brothers who rap about B's and H's. They're rewarding brothers who shoot one another. So yes, that's happened. This is why we have to step out and show them that there's another way.
Amen.
Yes, ma'am.
Amen. Thank you so much for your time. I really appreciate
Thank
it.
You.
This event is a blessing.
Thank
this
you.
Is my first time here.
Wow.
And we've had a wonderful time. And I just wanted to share this with my YouTube audience.
Yes.
So thank you so much for taking
is,
time out.
It's
Lovely
it
Tea.
Lovely Tea?
Lovely Tea. Is
well, let me say
YouTube.
This. We want everybody, millions of you, should be listening to Lovely Tea. Not only is she professional, but she's lovely, she's smart, and all of us should listen to Lovely Tea. Please, tune in to Lovely Tea. She's better than CNN. She's better than S. She's better than ABC. Follow Lovely Tea.
Thank you so much.
Thank you,
I really
sister.
Appreciate it. No. Very nice
thank
meeting you.
See you next time, okay?
All right, thank you.